It's August Bank Holiday Monday, and the venue is Lower House to finish off the 2020 finals day. Crompton play Lower House in the remaining semi, and the winner plays Clitheroe later on this afternoon. Lower House have elected to bat first. What will happen? I haven't a clue. It's 2020.
Extra ball or something?
I'm sitting away from Keith anyway because I'll end up with some high white tree barricading.
Happy Foundation Round today for the JWE Lancashire Cricket T20 final today. Final for Elfie.
Who's
that? Frankie.
Right. Next captain.
Come on, fast!
Did you just watch?
Came to watch it. This is the guy. Well, I'll get a slip in from straight away.
Come on, Dan! Get the back up!
Off you need.
Oh, bowling, bowling.
Your heart. He's still ending up. had that.
Come on, guys.
Come on, Lala! Oh, bowling, Lala!
Lower House lost early wickets, and that pretty much defined their innings. They simply couldn't cope with the early pace of Hasan Fazal. At 17 for 4, they needed a comeback, and they got one courtesy of Tom Walker and Charlie Cotton. But is it enough?
Yes, go for away.
Four arms.
shot.
Watch.
Bad moment of glory.
Great shot!
Yes, Frank!
Hassan!
us play. We used to get up and down all the time.
Yes, John!
Go.
Shot! Sneak out.
Crompton move on to the final. Once they'd recovered from the shock of losing their pro first ball, it seemed relatively plain sailing. Anchored by man of the match Jake Hooson, Crompton saw it through with 19 balls to spare.